Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to change the language in Black Ops 1 from Russian to English. Start by running the game and checking if everything runs normal. Then close the game and download the files in the link in the description. Once they are downloaded, extract the files and navigate to your Black Ops 1 program files as shown here. We are going to start with deleting a couple of files, and after that we will replace them with English files. The first file you are going to have to delete is the video map inside the main map. The second file you will have to delete is called Russian in the map Zone. The third set of files is located back in the main map. Delete localized Russian IW00 until localized Russian IW15. The final file you need to delete is called Localization in the Call of Duty Black Ops 1 program map that you first opened up. Once that's done, open up the files you downloaded and extracted and replace all of them in the maps that you have deleted as shown here. So, localization in the first map you opened called Call of Duty Black Ops 1. The map called English is placed back in the map called Zone. I already have the files installed, of course, as I tried this before. And finally, in the map Main, just copy the map Video and the files localized English IW00 up until localized English IW14A. Now, restart Black Ops 1. And here you go. The game is in English now. Thanks for watching and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.